Wally, what do you think of K9's haircut?
I think he looks great.
.com, how much sleep did you get last night?
I actually got a really good amount of sleep. I'm super ready for today.
Got a shower.
Okay. What's up, Irish fans? Today is September 21st, which means that it's Breezy's birthday. And in honor of her, we will be playing Earth, Wind, and Fire. Good morning, Loftus!
How does Loftus smell this morning?
It smells like turf.
Checking in with Olympia today. This has been your check-in with Olympia.
Wallaby confirmed goblin.
Bagsy goblin.
What's up, Irish fans? We're taking on Miami of Ohio today. I know they know they're coming to Notre Dame. I don't know if they realized they were coming to play in college football's cathedral. The cathedral of college football, baby. That's where they're playing today. That's where the Irish are gonna take the dub. Let's go, baby.
We're seeing Paul for an interview.
How was Loftus?
Loftus was very, very Loftus-y today. You know,
we're leaving the dining hall. This is Spindle.
Hey.
How's it going, Spindle?
It's going fabulously.
Oh, yes.
Having a great morning. The sun is out. It's shining.
It is shining.
It's a great day for an Irish win.
NDDL for lifers. Go drumline.
I hate being the mom.
Mommy.
No.
.com. How was March out?
That was great.
How are you feeling?
I feel awesome. I'm in a sweaty mess, but
just rant. Go
it
on.
Feels
what
great.
What are you here for?
I'm here to win the game. I'm going to go out on the field and win.
How was March out?
Sweaty!
How was March out?
Sweaty!
How was March out?
Lined up in shotgun, halfback out to the left, snaps the ball, fades back, in the pocket, throws, over to his right, and, Irish touchdown, let's go, Irish touchdown, let's go, Irish!
Oh!
Yeah!
It's almost halftime. Skipper, how are you feeling?
Yay! I'm excited!
What do you think of the flags on the play?
There is so much dirty laundry out on the field, it almost looks like my dorm room. There's so much dirty laundry.
Okay, so big news. They're playing the same songs at the halftime. They're gonna play September. How do we feel about that, Jimmy?
I feel really good because we're gonna do so much better than that.
Claire, how was halftime?
Good! I actually don't feel so sad about halftime, but
did you play all the right notes?
I did.
I mean, we scored a touchdown, but there was almost a fumble in the end zone. It was like back and forth. I couldn't tell if it was a touchdown or if it was a fumble. It was back and forth. It was back and forth. Go! Irish! Go! Irish! Go! Irish! Go!
Irish!
Go!
Irish!
Go!
From my family. My mom says it's 68. My dad says it's 72. But here it's 88.
Zamboni and K9 on a little side quest to find some Dippin' Dots.
I want the Dippin' Dots.
We want the Dippin' Dots. We have to find them first. Where are the Dippin' Dots?
I don't know where the Dippin' Dots are. I need some. I'm looking, I'm searching.
I found the Dippin' Dots.
Oh my gosh, Sam! Dude, I found another person. We're on a side quest right now for Dippin' Dots. This is my friend Sam. He bleached his hair with me.
What flavor are you gonna get?
Oh, I would love cake pop.
Ice cream acquired. First bites, what do you think?
Dippin' Dots, I love it. It's cold, it's sweet, it melts in your mouth.
We're gonna get back into the action here now. Claire, that was your first home game victory.
Yes.
How do you feel?
It feels amazing.
Are you excited for post game?
Heck yeah, let's go!
Hey Irish fans, today we had a game against Miami, Ohio. We've just reached the end of it. It was a gritty win. It wasn't clean, it wasn't pretty. But at the end of the day, we played like a champion and we got that dub. Go Irish, beat Cardinals. See you next week.
that is? That's one of those sentence enhancers. You just sprinkle some into your sentence, and you got a spicy sentence sandwich.
Mr. Krabs. Mr. Krabs.